So welcome to the UpRise fundraiser. We all know why we are here.
UpRise is effectively a bunch of people. That's what it is. And what it stands for is basically saying a bunch of people coming together to sort of champion this message. And the message is that we want to be one people equal.
Boris Johnson says there's no racism in London, but we all know in the community that isn't true. So I feel like UpRise is, you know, the antithesis of that. It's fighting against that kind of mentality.
Can you please welcome to the stage Cynical and the Street Orchestra.
Anti-racism festival, and whenever anything involves that in the kind of environment we're in now, it's so important to promote that, because I think the world has changed a lot.
Poetry and lifestyle happening there.
No more magic, laughter and crafting with dogs, and our country will be leading
us
in the happiness.
It's a really good thing to do, like, it's a good festival. We're excited about people having a race. There's a debate room in there which is interesting, like, women to be part of events.
UpRise, I think it's just representing people power. For us to actually take power into our own hands now, different generations trying to make a difference, is actually better for the community and better for London. And if more people actually think like this, the world will be a better place.